I was in shape. I was doing like 10 rounds in like, I want to say like the third week of training and things like that. So, yeah, so.
Gervonta Davis missed weight on his first attempt. He came in at 136.5 pounds. The lightweight limit is 135. He was given an hour to lose 1.5 pounds, and he came back, he did it. He got on the scale again, he weighed 134.8 pounds. This is becoming a big problem for Gervonta Davis. I can't count how many times he missed weight, or it's just a PBC thing. In my opinion, Gamboa still doesn't have a chance to win this fight. I think he's too old. Gervonta's too talented. He should win pretty easy still. He could do this against Gamboas and Ricardo Nunes and guys like that. But when it comes to fighting legit opponents like the Lomachenkos, the Teofimo Lopez, Devin Haney, Ryan Garcia, this is going to be a problem. And it's not like he doesn't have a mentor. He got the biggest mentor in the sport in Floyd Mayweather. Floyd Mayweather stayed in shape, stayed training, didn't go drinking or partying. Leonard Ellerbe, who's the CEO of Mayweather Promotions, said they had to literally kick Mayweather out the gym. Mayweather has to be highly frustrated with Tank. And if Tank don't watch himself, he's gonna be the next Adrien Broner. And Tank is not a tall guy at all. Tank is about 5'4", 5'5". At that height, how many more weight classes can Tank go to? He needs to get it together or he's gonna be out boxing real soon. And people used to get mad at me when I used to criticize Tank. And this is one of the problems. He's not disciplined. I can remember a couple of years ago, Mayweather and Gervonta Davis had a riff. And I bet the riff was about Gervonta Davis not spending enough time in the gym, eating a bunch of garbage and drinking and coming to training camp at 180 pounds. Mayweather probably called him on it and Tank didn't like it. People say I don't respect Tank as a fighter. I respect all fighters. I respect Tank's talent, but he's not disciplined enough to be one of the elite. So right now, I think Teofimo Lopez beats him. Lomachenko beats him. Devin Haney beats him. And they won't beat him because they're more talented. They're going to beat him because they're focused and they're more dedicated to the sport. Right now, Gervonta Davis does not respect the sport. And it's obvious he don't listen to Mayweather or anybody else. Gervonta Davis' moment is here. Is he going to be the next Adrien Broner or is he going to be boxing's next superstar? Leave your thoughts and comments below. Jay Beezy. Subscribe to the channel. I'm gone.